Welcome to the Master's Words for January 9th. Today's quote is from The Golden Heart, Mahanta Transcripts, Book 4, by Sri Harold Klemp. The golden heart means to simply fill yourself with love before you do the spiritual exercise, then carry that love into your life. The golden heart is an attitude. It is thinking of the other person before oneself, giving service, and simply being a channel for divine spirit.